Now Salinas libraries, they are taking another hit in the economic downfall. Voters, many of them, thought that the libraries were in the clear after the passage of Measure V. That gave libraries more than $4 million in funding. But now Salinas budget cuts, the city cuts, are affecting the libraries, and they could very, very likely cause them to cut back hours significantly. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live in our Salinas newsroom with the story. Brittany?
Well, Dan, Salinas libraries were just able to open 7 days a week back in mid-October, but now just 3.5 months later, they may be forced to scale back just when locals need library services the most.
24-year-old Steve Jacobs has been at the John Steinbeck Library every day for 3 months.
Just filling out applications online. Most of them today are, you got to go online just to fill them out.
Jacobs is job hunting. At least 2 hours a day, he comes here to use the library's free resources.
I don't have internet right now, so it's easy for me to come here and, you know, spend a couple hours just to get a bunch of applications done.
Staff tells us that maybe 30 times a day, people are asking them at each library, especially the two big ones, they're asking them for job information.
This is free.
Salinas's library director says Jacobs and job hunters like him need the library now more than ever.
Learning, you know, one of the biggest areas right now is how do I get a job? And we're the only place that anybody can go, regardless of your age, your language, your education. And we'll help you get a job, we'll help you do your resume, we'll help you learn how to get your GED.
Visits to the library are up almost 3 times what they were this time last year. But those visitors may have to find alternative resources. Measure V funds allowed libraries to open 7 days a week. But there's a new obstacle, local budget cuts.
And then the fact that the city has to furlough all employees in order to meet the millions of dollars of deficit means that we're going to lose 10,000, at least 10,000 hours of staff time.
That's 10,000 fewer hours Salinas libraries can stay open, and that means fewer opportunities for job hunters like Steve Jacobs.
I'd find ways around it, but, you know, to be honest, you know, I think it's great the way it is now, and that'd be a shame for them to have to close it, you know, on a day like that. So it would hurt me a little bit.
Well, materials are also facing cuts. Salinas's library director says books will take a hit. New books will have to be cut by at least a third this coming year. Dan.
All right. Thanks very much, Brittany. The director of the Salinas Library says the city's three branches serve 1,900 people a day. That's up more than 600 people per day last year.